Friends, in this video I want to show you some art from my own place, Valsesia, and I will speak a little bit about Fjordegat. Let's see. Present us three kinds of Bosnian spada. The first is a stabile, the second is instabile, the third is a pulsativa. The stabile kind of guard is mainly a defensive kind of position, which you can mainly do parry or riposte action. You can also do offensive action from this kind of guard. But most of the time, you have a little number of offensive chances, so you can do only a little number of attacks, and you become more easy to predict. The pulsativa guard instead is a more offensive defensive kind of position. You can keep this guard. You can present a threat to your opponent. A threat that happens in form of more chance, more action you can do to strike the opponent. And you can also defend with this kind of guard. And you can also do one tempo defense, like for example the scambia di punta action. The instabile posta di spada is a transition one. So this action happens mostly during the fight. It's a situation that you don't want to keep out of measure, but it's really useful during the fight. Keep in mind that every posta di spada can happen during the fight, because the fight is nothing more than a flowing of action from guard to guard. So every action and every posta are connected during the fight. Remember, these three categories of guards are just mean to help us understand what is better for what, but don't take it as an extreme thing. Every guard has an application in a transition, defensive and offensive situation. I hope this will help you, and now let's see some art of my own place, the Poetica Audenziana. Follow me.